for a man who started late. It is so tough. Like nails, Liang Jingquin handles the chop, stays in there for the ripping backhand.
This is the Ochsenhausen effect here. We see it from Gauzy as well.
Keeping on that Lady Gaga poker face. Right to the baseline, Calderano from behind. It's the second shout of effort we've heard from Liang Jingquin in recent history.
The way he started the rally was interesting here. I thought he might have gone for the double backhand.
Five opportunities. Liang Jingquin does it! Liang Jingquin, first time he has taken the champion, the title, the championship here at the Champions Incheon, and a big look of respect. He came back last time from down 0-3, but today would not allow himself such danger. From game three, he never looked back. 4-1, Liang Jingquin wins it in a five-game battle for this best-of-seven match